Mahadeshwar Hills is a pilgrim town located in Chamrajanagar district about 210 kilometers from Bangalore at about 3000 feet above sea level. The ancient and sacred temple of Sri Neel Mahadeshwar is a very popular Shaiva pilgrim center. Millions of devotees and tourists from Karnataka and Tamil Nadu and other places in India visit this shrine every year. Amidst dense forest, the temple attracts not only the pilgrims but also nature lovers. The Lord Sri Mahadeshwar is believed to be the incarnation of Lord Shiva. It is believed that, 600 years ago Mahadeshwar Swami came here to perform penance in Neel Mahadeshwar Hills. People believe that he is still performing penance in the temple sanctum sanctorum in the form of a Shiva linga. Sri Neel Mahadeshwar Swami was using a tiger as his vehicle and performed number of miracles around the hills to save the people living here. The surrounding is totally hill area and the temple is situated at the center of seven hills. This place is also known for the forest brigand late Veerappan, who killed about 124 police and forest officials. This place was the hideout area for Veerappan for so many years. About 50 years ago there was no road facilities to this place. People used to reach the place by walking. But at present more than 100 buses are plying in this route every day. Pilgrims who visit here will have a holy Deepamantaragange. Near the temple, this is a peculiar water flow from the ground arises during the entire year and the origin is not yet known. Apart from being a pilgrimage center, MM Hills possess natural beauty in the form of large tracts of forest area. The beautiful landscapes of hills and valleys are covered with extensive forests. These forest types vary from evergreen forests in Ponachi Boli to dry deciduous forests in most other parts. MM Hills is bound by the river Kaveri to the northeast and by the river Pala to the south. Thus, it forms an extremely important catchment area for both these rivers. The forests of MM Hills have been famous for wonderful regeneration and stock of sandalwood and bamboo. The forests are inhabited by a variety of animals, birds and reptiles. Elephants are the most prominent species. Frequent sightings of gars, simbas, spotted deer, jackals, sloth bears, porcupine, etc., apart from rare sightings of tigers, leopards and wild dogs are possible in and around this area. The boarding and lodging with modern amenities are available to all the visitors.